Good afternoon, people. GM Skywatcher. So, just wanted to show you the two signs I made up last night. We got over at my children's elementary school a Wi-Fi tower smack dab in the middle of the two playgrounds and the elementary school. And then this is a little advertisement for GM Skywatcher, and I wrote down a few videos, a few important videos that can open some people's eyes. So hopefully tonight I'll put this one over in front of the school, and then I'll find a spot for this one. I think I'm gonna hang it over an overpass where the SEPTA train goes over, and a lot of traffic flows under, and many people will see it. And we got some snowflakes going on here. We got some flurries. That's always cool to see. Snowing for putting that dirtbag George Bush in the ground. You know, that scumbag was involved in the murdering of JFK. Well, I should say it right. The assassination of JFK and the attempted assassination of Ronald Reagan. Yes. And people are having a moment of silence for this criminal and observing. Boo hoo. I say bah humbug to George H.W. This guy murdered many innocent men, women, and children. And then after he couldn't finish, his son did. Have a great day, people. Oh yeah, and let me know what you think of the signs. I think I'm starting to drive my wife a little bit crazy, so I've been doing that for years. But this may be the last two signs. The sign bandit may retire.